Check it out. I got new tires. How about that? Had a subscriber. They don't want to be mentioned. Their names don't want to be mentioned. But yeah, got new tires and a spare. You know, all four new tires, all the same tires. Subscriber looked out for me. Thank you. So that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? Got new tires. Now I'm rolling. God is great all the time.
What up, people, man? It's your man's Rock B again, and it's another edition of Food Tube, and we have Billy Sims Barbecue. Never had it. Remember, Billy Sims used to be this football player back in the day. He came from OU, so all right, y'all see that up there? Billy Sims Barbecue, finna check it out, see what it do. What's going on here? I don't know what we're gonna eat, but yeah, I'm feeling some Billy Sims right now. Billy Sims Barbecue. You know, they got original seats out here. I don't know what that means. Billy Sims Barbecue. Finna come up here and get some barbecue in. Billy Sims Barbecue. Trying to see what's up. All right, I'm up out here. Finna order this stuff, y'all. All right, y'all out there in Food Tube World, YouTube World, all that good stuff. And that Billy Sam's, man, barbecue. You know, I didn't want too much right now. I paid way too much for this motherfucker. Paid a lot of money for this motherfucking bowl. $8 for this bowl of chili. Real expensive bowl of chili. We're going to see what it tastes like. This is chili. I got the chili Fritos. You know, just want to tell you something. I'm gonna touch the barbecue in a minute, but I'm gonna wait, you know what I'm saying, so I can come with somebody. But, chili Fritos not taste so bad. It's all right, Billy Sam. Oklahoma native, Billy Sam barbecue, man. Little Cheetos, get me in. Now, what's the problem? The chili has got real brisket in it. I don't know if you guys can. That's brisket. Some good old chili, man. This stuff is good. Put some Billy Sims secret sauce up in there. Yeah, stuff go hard, man. Thumbs up, man. A little expensive, but pretty good.
Good to the last drop. You might get a little bold to the top. Pull it up. I'm pretty filled off the stuff. You know, chili pot. Alright. Those Sam's barbecue, man. Come in, we'll try that. A real brisket in there. We'll be in left behind. Come on. Well, this is a barbecue, y'all. Look, this is a barbecue, y'all. I want to say all the same, just not here. Pretty good, man. Sit that Fritos chili pot in your mind. Thumbs up, Billy Sims.